right?
Here?
Five.
Yes.
Okay. In five, four, three.
Today we're live from the corner of Front and Grace, where once upon a time there sat a little diner called Karen's Café, where Haley James Scott performed and waited tables.
The diner then became the former home of Clothes Over Bros, where I worked for and with my good friend Brooke Davis. Brooke, what brings us here today?
Well, today is the grand reopening of Karen's Café, where Haley James Scott will again work and perform. But let's get started with the performance part. Ladies and gentlemen, Karen's Café is once again open for business.